Corey Tatum got their second 9-8-7-5 in a row.
And I really want to point out this skill in her bar routine. It comes up fast right here after the. That's a piked Delchev. Very, very difficult. You rarely see those anywhere, much less in college gymnastics. A little bit of a sway in her back when she did the bail to handstand on the low bar. Big dismount, hard to stick, double front.